it's a mess.
Yeah.
To begin with, and it's just basically more of a mess.
Yeah.
So, here we have it, one big mess.
Yes, it is a big mess, but it's super coherently organized through all the chaos. Definitely. Same with that.
And then this is the flowers from my friend's garden in Maine.
Look at that. You doing it, sir, as I am.
What? I'm feeling you, and you're feeling me.
Cool. At Ann Craven's show.
Thank you.
And here's the artist.
Very nice.
Yep. Super cool. Wow, look at that.
I just plucked a vase of flowers in front of the moon and put it on. It's a Josh Smith, one of the stools he gave me. I always use it because they're kind of messed up, but it's nice to have consistency.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes in the midst of the chaos.
Yeah.
And so these are just flowers. Plunked on a stool in front of the room.
Amazing.
In Maine.
So it was outdoor in the small garden in the back of the house.
Yes, you remember that garden?
I remember
that. Yes. And the title of this is A Dark or Pink Moon.
Beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Look, look, look.
Oh my God, I
gotta
get that photo.
Do that.
I gotta get that photo.
Is that the same?
It's so good. Oh, it's sin. Your money is like your
Oh my goodness. Look
at that. He's on the same song.
Yeah, just bounce.
What?
Yeah. He likes it, you know?
Yeah, it's nice.
Okay, but I'm not crying. I hate cross.
So remember to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Acuérdense de darme un like, compartir y suscribirse. Gracias.
Black, blue, whatever, but the impulse to put this dark
All right. So we met the artist over here. We had a little bit of analysis. Pudimos ver la artista que pintó esta pintura y pudimos ver un análisis, un poquito del análisis de su trabajo. All right, so until next time, hasta la próxima. A la prochaine fois. Au revoir.